When a new client comes to pay through for an appointment, a prompt will show if they do not already have a TreatCard. We will now scan the TreatCard, click OK, and it will bring us directly to the pay screen. Advise the client of what TreatCard is, pay through as normal, and the points will get allocated to their TreatCard.